The dangers and the superstitions, just it seems so distant now because you have people hiking, traveling day by day. You see a 74-year-old man in colorful shirt and shorts going through, but they're not going off trail. They're not going back in the back canyons. The dangers there, the scorpions, the rattlesnakes, they're the mountain lions, which people discount. So there are those dangers. There's the danger of dehydration. The springs, since the drought hit Arizona the last 20, 30 years, most of the springs are dried out. So you have very limited water supplies. You need to know where springs are, where there's seepages, and you need a filtration unit to replenish because water is very heavy. You can't take enough water in. The sun, the exposure, it gets down below 10 degrees during the winter. I've been back in there in mornings, 10, 5, 10 degrees to start out the day. And then next thing you know is it's 72 degrees in the afternoon. But then you have the extreme heats. And I think all those aspects into one is just what people just don't understand.